everyone, you're watching Gabriel Louise, and for today's video, it is gonna be a Shopee haul because my previous Shopee haul, which I'm going to link down below if you're interested with that, and it has been a really huge success. It really did blow up and I really didn't expect it to happen, so I thought, why not do another one because, you know, you guys love hauls. Me too, I love hauls. Seeing the things that I bought from Shopee, I spent a lot of money with these, my own money. I have curated these finds. If you guys are interested, please keep on watching. So if you haven't subscribed, please do and follow me on my social media accounts. Let's get to it. I just bought myself a pair of shoes because, you know, you can never go wrong with anything block heels. And I bought myself a beige block heels that I got from the shop called Joey Online Shop. It is described as Korean high heel block heel sandals. And my size is 37, by the way. You guys, the price is only 299 pesos. You could get these really good pair of block heels. The quality does deliver for that kind of price because sa ibang shop, like I saw this one, parang may brand kasi siya, so medyo mahal. Let's expect that. And 800 something, medyo hindi ko din nagustuhan yung style. But I came across this, I am absolutely in love. And the fact that the heels doesn't really startle you at first, it's not really intimidating to wear. You're not gonna, yung parang nag-flock ka dyan. Hindi. I could wear this with really great confidence. I'm so happy with my purchase. That's the first one. So before anything else, I just wanted to mention yung suot ko na because last Shopee haul, nakalimutan ko yung suot ko na. So ang dami nagtanong doon. So sabi ko na lang, nasa bandang dulo. Let's just start off with the first one. This is from the shop called BeFashion.ph. It is a colorful, playful, rainbow-ish, pastel-y something na knitted V-neck top. It is actually 233 pesos lang. The quality, it doesn't really feel like I bought it from something na online. It feels like I bought it from Forever 21. I'm so in love with the colors. Like, sobrang ganda no color combination. Like, the purples and the oranges and the whites. And this detail with the blue ones. I'm speechless with the quality. I really didn't expect anything at all. Pero dumating talaga siya, guys. Right when I fit it. I'm so in love. It really made me happy with the quality. It turned out to be very, very beautiful. Dalawa pala in order ko, guys. And the next piece that I'm going to show you is actually something that I got from the same store. It is this wonderful pastel. Oh my god, it looks so, so, so nice. Ang ganda talaga, grabe. It is a turtleneck, knitted, fitted top. Can I just say the colors are absolutely amazing. It is very, very heavenly. I am so in love with the colors talaga. Ay, ang ganda talaga. You guys have seen this from the How to Put Together an Outfit. Pinartner ko siya dun sa jumpers ko, sa overalls ko. And ang ganda talaga, lalo for the pictures, like for the OOTDs or some photo shoots and stuff. You could really pull something out like this, and the quality, as I said, it's absolutely amazing. So yung turtleneck is 209 pesos. For 200, more than 200 pesos, you could get like something like this, and you could get this for Forever 21 for how much? 599. Like for H&M, you could get this for 499. I know. You should really grab this on Shopee, okay? Link down below. Next is, okay, let's move on to the bottom ones because we love a good bottom, you know. Let's move on to this wonderful pair of jeans from Zara, but I know. I'm not really sure if this pair of jeans is from Zara, pero sabi nila overrun siya from Zara. It's from Miles Halores. It is the Zara Mom Jeans Semi-Stretch. 24 po ang waistline ko. So, backstory, little backstory, it is very, very sorry. Di ko kayo sinisipa. It's very hard for me to find some pair of jeans na magkakasya talaga sa akin. It's really, really difficult to find it because gusto ko yung loose pero hindi yung super duper skinny. Tapos wala talaga, laging 25 or 26 or 27 above and wala talagang 24. So yung nakita ko na may 24, I really grabbed it. Like, buti na lang may voucher pa ako nun. Tapos, parang nag-on sale pa ata siya. So, nabili ko siya for 420 less the shipping fee. So, 435 na lang. For the pants itself, I'm actually quite disappointed because I thought it was more loose than medyo fitted on my thighs and my legs. and it really didn't said what it was specified in the product. It's not really stretchable. I should give them that. And the picture was quite different from the pants itself. Although I really loved it kasi wala akong parang acid wash na color ng jeans. So I think it's authentic denim from Zara. It has this quite details na ripped. Although, sana mas maganda kung medyo dinamihan ka kasi parang nabutas lang siya ganun. Yun na yung feel niya. Pero sa picture, mukha talaga siyang loose denim jeans. Kaya ako talaga binili because of the loose vibe ng jeans. Yeah, ito yun. Basta ayan yun. I just rate this like 7 over 10, I guess. I cannot believe how high-waist this is. Diba yung belly button ko? Mga 2 inches pa siya. Kataas sa belly button. And I really love those because my belly is quite gumalaki na po siya, guys, because of the past holidays and puro kain, puro kain. High-waist jeans are your best friend. Trust me. This is one of my favorites, my absolute favorites. I just wore this yesterday on my date with my boyfriend. Bro, I got this for 230 pesos. This is a white knitted, again, knitted, white knitted crop top na v-neck. Parang, alam mo yung mga tops ko, parang same-same sila ng mga cut and ng mga size. Like, gusto ko super fit and low neckline and knitted. Kasi sobrang sarap sa feeling pag suot mo knitted. Like, hindi siya mabigat at all, but very, very comfortable. So, I really go for knitted tops. This is how it looks like. It just has these 2 buttons here. Medyo super duper cropped siya. All I can say about this outfit is that, you know, it turns out to be very, very basic. But when you pair it with the right pair of jeans and the right pair of shoes, it really does go chic and very, very stylish. Ang sobrang ganda talaga ng fit, guys. Please, do yourself a favor and buy this top. May con pala siya, guys. Kasi parang yung bra mo medyo makikita dyan. And medyo makakapik talaga siya ng chest part. And I don't know if that's a good thing, but for me, it's not. I just love the details. Like, sobrang ganda ng quality. Like, if you could just feel it, ang ganda talaga. And the lettuce-y detail over here and also in the end, it really boosts the outfit that you know, that you prefer, and that's what I prefer. Yeah, one tip pala, pag bumibili kayo sa Shopee and you see that product and you find it very, very expensive. I mean, for me kasi, nagsascroll pa ako, binavary ko pa kasi baka may same product, lesser price, and I really scroll down, tas may mga same products, different shops. Really common to sa mga Chinese shops, napapansin nyo ba? Same-same lang sila ng products. What they offer is actually the same, but for different kinds of price. Nakita ko to sa iba, it's like 380 ata, and I saw this for 230. Before you guys buy it, check nyo muna kung medyo may mga same. Kung wala, edi go for it, diba? For the 6th, purchase, because this is going to be quite long. I'm actually in love with this white, oh my god, napansin ko puro white to. This white bodysuit na parang bustier cut dito, and it is actually off-shoulder, which is something that I really do hoard because I want to flex my collarbones and my shoulder. So if you want that, you should prefer off-shoulder cuts v-neck lines. It's actually super duper duper amazing. I love how it feels like parang swimsuit. It has these garters over here so you can stretch it, and real cute detail over here na ribbon type. And I love how may outline dito na parang pang bust. It's actually something that I really do love kapag sakto talaga sa akin yung bodysuit. The panty area na, kasi minsan hindi talaga siya nagpifit, so parang sobrang luwag. So it doesn't make sense kung bodysuit tapos maluwag din dito sa panty area. But this one, I really do. It actually fitted me. May paganto pa siya, Vogue Sexy Lounge. I think this is the brand. It's from China also. I think I should buy the green one and the black one also because really gotta stack up on those kinds of things because it's for basic. Pero no, it's very high quality. So I got it for 467 yung original price, but it is on sale, so 275. Plus, may shipping voucher ako, so wala na siyang shipping. This also applied yung kanina sinasabi ko na same-same products lang sa mga different online shops. And yon, may nahanap ako pa ng 300 something siya. Buti nahanap ko talaga na 275 lang siya. So it's a really good purchase. The only problem is, matagal talaga sila dumating. So nung iniisip ko pa lang tong Shopee haul, sabi ko kailangan mag-pre-order na ako sa mga Chinese shops because 2 weeks pa sila or 3 weeks sila darating, and that time parang nag Chinese New Year pa ata, so parang they were on a break. They were on a break, so tagal talaga bago dumating. Ang tagal niya sa to ship ko, as in sobrang tagal, like 1 month. And pero pang isang purchase ko dapat kasama yun dito, dalawa yung items yun actually. My long sleeve doll and my belt. Dapat isasama ko yun dito pero kinansel lang Shopee because di nagre-respond yung seller and ayun, nag-expire na yung Shopee guarantee. Enough daldal, let's move on to the next one. It is another white top. It is very much familiar from the first Shopee haul that I did. Parang may ganda rin na top doon. And oh my god, it looks so ethereal. Ang ganda guys. As in, sobrang ganda nito. Wala akong masabi at all. It really gives me the bridal vibe, heaven vibe, angel vibes. Oh my god, can you just admire that? It is a long sleeve bustier smock top. Drawstrings siya dito sa harap. And medyo smock siya dito sa likod. And the sleeves, you guys, are see-through. So, meron pa dito siyang pag-arterize and ruffly things dito sa may wrist part, sa wrist area. And dito yung cut niya is square neck. Square neck siya dito. And meron siyang garter dito, which is actually medyo con, on the con side because medyo maluwag sa akin. See-through siya, so kailangan medyo white or something na hindi ka mag-wear ng black or screaming na bra. Please don't wear a nipple tape in this because makikita talaga siya. Like, makikita nyo naman sa try-on. It is actually bargained as 455 pesos from DJ Wadolf PH. It is a woman long sleeve plain drawstring. And I was strolling to this shop. Ang tagal ko nang fina-follow yung shop na yon, yung nagbenta nito. And hindi ko pa to nakita, so nasa new arrival siya. And it was really, really meant for me. It's really, really meant for me. Like, ang ganda talaga ng mga tie-in niya dito. Hindi ko pa talaga siya nasusuot. I haven't really find the perfect time to wear it, siguro sa summer. It's really, really, really perfect for summer. Let's move on to the bottoms again. And I bought this pair of bottoms from Butternut Fashion Boutique. Halos lahat ng binibenta nila doon, parang inspired sa Bangkok, like, pants. It is the Butternut Bangkok Wide Crop Pants. And it is priced as 332 pesos from 350. 332 ko siya nakuha. And kasi nagpa-plan kami ng intramuros with my boyfriend from that time. So sabi ko, gusto ko, parang naka-tube top ako. Polo as cover up and like a mocha colored pants. And I was scrolling through Shopee, nakita ko to and I think it was really meant for me because you know guys, I'm so small and ang ganda ng the way it falls down on my ankles, like saktong-saktong fit lang siya sa akin, pero it's super duper wide. Tapos garterized siya sa likod and it has this wonderful black button over here. The only con is wala lang siyang sabitan ng belt because medyo maluwag sa akin. And free size lang kasi to, so parang nasa 26 ata or 27 yung waistline. And I had to put a belt over here na parang mukha talaga siyang paper bag pants. I had to because malalaglag talaga siya. One of the plus points over here kasi may pockets siya. I really do love putting my hands inside the pockets pag pictures, so I really do recommend it. Let's move on to the next one. Okay, this one's my favorite. Okay, so we were planning this swimming sa Rizal. And I thought, since uso ngayon yung mga bandana types, when you saw my trendy outfits for 2020 video, I actually got two types of bandanas. And this is the first one. I got it from Clothes Candy. Ito, ganito siya, ganyan yung print niya. I'm in love with the print, you guys. Ang ganda, parang siyang black. Patterns of horses and stuff. Really does give me that rustic vibe. And ang laki niya talaga. Malaki siya. Kaya siya. Hindi ko pa ito nasusuot, but the leopard one, you guys maybe have seen that. If you follow me on my social media accounts, you guys have seen the leopard one, pero ito yung isa kong binili. Ganyan siya. All I can say is, the quality is super duper comfortable. It doesn't really look cheap at all. Like, hindi siya feel na parang medyo rough. Parang satin, silky to satin na nga yung vibe niya. And the only con is, natatakot ako kasi baka pag tinay ko siyang ganyan, baka malaglag siya since medyo madulas nga yung type of fabric. I could really style it lang. Pwede din ganyan, ganyan. Tiyos, baliktad. Ay, tama lang. Pwede rin siya yung parang the usual scarf that we do or even like sa ulo. And, but I don't do that. I'm just gonna wear it. It's made tube, so yeah. Okay, so this is the one that you guys are familiar with. Ito yung leopard print na bandana, tube top din. Ang gaganda talaga ng mga designs. The rest are medyo sold out na. So, ito na lang yung available nung nakita ko yung product na yun. This is the leopard one. I really love it. Animal prints in this point of time. It is absolutely perfect. And ang ganda talaga ng pagka-leopard. I love how may brushy effect siya dito. And it doesn't really look like leopard lang. Ganun. May effect pa siya ng detail and stuff. Actually wore this. If you guys have seen my photos on Instagram and Facebook and Twitter maybe. And I really love it. Like this too. Yeah, I got it for 120 pesos. Pero may shipping pa, so all in all, it's 270 pesos for these scarves. And I really don't regret it at all. Sobrang, sobrang ganda talaga. I think I'm going to buy more, so yeah, let's tune in for the third Shopee haul. And let's move on to the next one. This is something that I haven't really wore at all. Simula nung in-order ko pa siya. I think it's, ano pa, kailan ko pa to in-order? January pa ata. Because my friend has this debut. Yung theme is rose gold, like rosy kind of vibe, parang rose pink, ganon. And wala akong ganon. So sabi ko, bibili ako sa Shopee. Pero hindi naman ako pinayagan ng daddy ko pumunta. So, para saan pa tong nice, gorgeous velvet, pink, v-neck, and the string dress? It's really, 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 really nice. I just don't know when I will wear it. So yeah, ang ganda ng fit niya sa akin, guys. So, sobrang, sobrang, sobrang fit siya. And it's really velvet. Like, really, really velvet. Hindi yung parang mocked velvet lang. It is actually, oh my god. Oh my god. 150 pesos lang to. Oh my god. 150 pesos for this velvet old rose dress. Oh my gosh. I really can't believe. Kala ko parang mga nasa 250 siya. If you think that you have the same fit as me, please do buy it because it's actually amazing. It is good for like formal attire. You just could wear a white blazer and you would really look absolutely good. Let's move on to the next one. Okay, so this is the last two pieces. Ito, pandagdag ko lang talaga to para medyo dumami yung haul. And ang na-realize ko, dapat di ko na pala binili because ang dami na talaga niya. This is actually a lavender square neck bodysuit. And I'm so in love with the color. Parang one, two, parang tatlo na at, ay apat na atang damit na ganito kulay. Because I think lavender is the theme of this year, not really royal blue. It's not the color of the year, but the lavender is. And I really love how it fits me. Hindi siya katulad ng bodysuit na binili ko from last time. Ito, sobrang gaan and sobrang, 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 sobrang soft. The stitching is actually nice. Hindi siya yung parang naglalagas na. I hope it doesn't because ang ganda ng material. Yung parang to the point na sobrang lambot niya. Parang mapifeel mo na mabubutas na siya to that point. I got this for 120 pesos if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, I got it for 120 pesos. It is cotton spandex. Ito, yung isa, kasama din from the same shop. It's, the shop is called Tech Street X Moda. And this one is actually powder blue na bodysuit also. Pero ito, parang sleeveless siya na square neck also. Naalala nyo, may ganito na ako na white and black lang. And I think this color is absolutely amazing. I say, ang ganda talaga. Hindi siya yung blue na pangit na blue like the usual blue like denim. It's actually like cerulean. C-E-R-U-L-E-A-N. If I'm not mistaken, ganun ata yung spelling. And that's the color. It's not really blue. And can I just say that from that store, ang ganda ng clothing. Like, you can feel na sobrang, sobrang soft. Like, gusto ko ganito yung ulo. 420 pesos. Tapos may snap pa yung bodysuit. Ay, ang ganda talaga. I really hope that you guys would buy. If you're watching this, thank you so much for trusting my recommendations. It really does, you know, I really do appreciate it. And it really means so much to me that you guys, you know, trust me. And yeah, for the continuous support you guys have given me, thank you so much. And that's it for my Shopee haul. And let's just try on the fuck out of this stuff. And I'll see you in my next one.